Do you hear me?
Alicia? Is that you?
We need to talk.
Barnabas, how did you find us?
It's a little morbid, but I followed the trail of bodies and it brought me here. I tried to follow the pirates who took Herodotus, but I couldn't quite keep up.
Are you both all right?
Never mind that. Did you see that star shoot across the island? A sign from the gods, no doubt.
Not a star, Barnabas. An artifact. The letter spoke of a gold object among the treasure, so powerful, it turns men into their darkest fears.
Or into monsters. Literally and metaphorically. I fought them myself.
Surely you're joking.
I've dealt with these artifacts before. They're as dangerous as the letter said.
What mythical power! Who knows what this one's capable of?
It breaks spears, for one thing.
Are you sure? It looks like the same spear of Leonidas to me.
Trust me, something's off.
I'm sure it's fine. Allow me to fix it. I know ships aren't spears, but sea captains are good handy men.
I appreciate the thought, but I know my spear. It's nothing like a ship.
Can't help but feel like this whole mess is my fault.
Don't. I'll go see what can be done, and I'll find you two later.
Good. Why don't we go see those waterfalls you were telling me about, Barnabas?
Ah, yes! I have not yet paid my respects to Asopos. He's god of the river here, and won't be pleased with all our hubbub.
Stay safe, and no more pirates!
Keeper.
Where do I go?
The tomb of Phaex, hidden in ruins. Come alone. Go west of the waterfalls. Go to the north. We'll meet there.
North.
Come on.
Ella.
Ella.
This is the place Alicia mentioned. Now to find a way in. With my spear broken, I'd better be careful.
What did...
Oh!
The followers of Ares did this. Ruthless.
Thank you.
No, no, no! Damn it!
Snakes. Better watch out.
Shit! Got to smother it! Out! Out!
This far, it's still not hidden enough. Who knows how deep this tomb goes? could she be? I must be close by now. Alithya?
You found me, Keeper.
Why all the secrecy?
A precaution. Mortal eyes can't see what I have to show you.
Well, before you do, I don't know what happened. I went to take an artifact like I've done before, and... Can you fix it?
Unfortunately, I cannot.
There must be a way. My grandfather's spear...
is most likely useless. The spear of Leonidas was overwhelmed by the Isu energies it held. Some force in the artifact must have pushed it to its limits.
So it's gone. After all it's done for me.
I'm afraid so. But your powers are not limited to the spear. Your oath as Keeper of the Staff makes your destiny much more complex. Let me show you.
What am I looking at exactly?
The world. The planet Earth where you live. And on it are all its people. Good and bad. Innocent and knowing. Peaceful and violent. These are the places where you will find the world's Isu artifacts. They lie hidden, for now.
There's more of them? Who put them there?
They aren't there without reason. But we aren't always wise to the why. They serve a mysterious purpose.
What are you saying?
There is a task that lies ahead for the Keeper of the Staff, if you are willing to take it. A task that will take the rest of your mortal life. Undisturbed, the artifacts are no threat. But if found by the wrong kind, human life may be destroyed.
So, my spear has no power. And I have to leave the world I know to find more of these things that took it away. Things that turned people into monsters.
Yes, to stop more monsters from existing.
You're asking me to leave my home. To leave everyone I love.
It is a sorry fact. But that will happen no matter what you do. They're mortal. One day, they will die.
Look. I came to you to have my spear fixed. If you can't do that, then I'm leaving.
You know their power, Keeper. Their potential. Humanity does not.
I didn't ask for this. Maybe I don't want to live forever. Don't I get a say in my own fate? Forget you. And forget the artifacts. I'm leaving.
Consider what I've said.
So, my spear is broken, and I'm being asked to find countless artifacts around the world. Forever. Happy vacation, Alexios. This is... too much. How could I ever explain this to Erotodos and Barnabas? They'd never understand. What to say when I find them?
Thank you.
There'll be trouble if I'm spotted here.
Alexios, we have a problem.
Where's Barnabas?
He took off alone to find the object that broke your spear.
What? Has he gone mad?
I tried to explain to him it would be fruitless, but he wouldn't listen. He thought finding it was the answer.
You should have stopped him. Do you understand what that thing can do?
He wanted to help.
So he does that instead of staying out of trouble. I have to find it before one of us does. Malaka! When I find you, one of us, what were you thinking going after it?